Mr. President, esteemed guests, as a member of Oxford Academy Union and Club of Rectors, I am most honored to welcome such distinguished people here in my university and in my island. When I was a teenager, my thoughts, my dreams were filled with long-haired girls driving convertible cars I produced. Following my graduation from university, I faced the fact that materializing such dreams and making investments into industry was not easy on an island like Cyprus. For me, the university is the weaving loom of a society. Today, over 5,000 people out of population of 300,000 are employed by the nearest university. In addition to this, over 25,000 students from 108 countries are conducting their higher education studies at the nearest university. The nearest university offers the best possible higher education, research and social opportunities at international standards. We have 16 faculties, 160 departments, 28 research centers, 4 postgraduate schools,
4 tane one of the most powerful supercomputers in the world, and advanced university hospital and health complex, Olympic sports center, denize sırtını dönen bir toplumda büyüdüm. Denizle ilgilenmedik biz. Oldukça çelişkili gelebilir ama olimpik havuz bu üniversite kampüsünde inşa edilen ilk yapı olmuştu. Ve konferans salonundan önce inşa edilen ilk yapı olmuştu. Büyük kütüphane ki bugünkü konferans bu salonda bu kütüphane içerisinde inşa edildi. Burada 1 milyonun üzerinde basılı materyal var.
160 milyon elektronik publication. It is a culture and
dijital ortamda yayınlanan burası bilgiye erişim merkezi ve dünya standartlarında inşa edilmiş olan bir kütüphane. Günün 24 saati açık gün her gün 7000 kişinin üzerinde ziyaretçi
oluyor.
Ülke küçücük bir adada barındırılıyor bu kampüste. Yüksek güneş enerjisi araçlar ve süper bilgisayarlarla donatılmış bir
Our beautiful island has to offer.
Thank you.